Hey! is nothing unusual depicted in this footage. Our position remains that there is nothing unusual depicted in this footage.
Government has launched a $1 million reward for any evidence that this enigmatic creature exists. The prize has not yet been claimed.
somewhere in Africa, we can see a group of people gathered around a man standing in the water. And it looks like some kind of ritual is underway.
Witnesses' reactions, they believe the shaman was responsible for shifting the water.
This is some divine power that God gave this woman. I think it's a woman, but I'm not sure.
Unfortunately, the deceit is kind of frustrating. But if we watch that again, the speed at which the water retreats has left many viewers with some kind of magic. However, some more down-to-earth theories have been suggested. Some keen-eyed viewers think this might be a combination of the topographical features of the bay, and that it might also be a spring tide.